wanted to know how you had got into this calorie counting thing. Like, you know, how did you figure that out? And maybe something you want to share with
Yeah, sure.
listeners.
So I told you, like, I got that video thing when I was 16 years old, that fitness thing video. So I worked really hard with the fitness thing for maybe 2 years, but there was no diet. So actually, by like, you know, it was not up to the mark which it should have been. So after that, I learned this fitness calorie thing at the age of maybe 18 or something from online. But first 2 3 months were very tough for me because it's not an easy thing, you know, counting calories, everything. But I think it's one of the important aspect of the diet because everything is calories. You have to count calories because it's a basic science, how much you burn and how much you have to get in. So we have to count that. So it came a little late, but I would say it came after all. So definitely it helped me, and it's not subconscious. I don't have to, you know, to put so much effort in counting. It's just I can see and I can just tell how much calories it is. So definitely, like, even if I don't want, it will keep on going, like, till I am alive. So calories counting is one of the knowledge I got, you know, to doing everything, fitness, everything. So, yeah.
Okay.